Breaking this afternoon, North Carolina A&T men's basketball coach is suspended indefinitely from the team. The school announced this morning that Jay Joyner was benched due to a personal matter. No other details were released at this time. Joyner has been with A&T since 2012 and has been with the Aggies as head coach since 2016. Associate head coach Willie Jones will serve as acting head coach during Joyner's suspension.